Hi, today we are going to learn about writing equations in slope-intercept form from a point and slope. Let's look at a problem. Write the equation of the line having slope 7 over 9 and going through 7, 7. Now, whenever we need to write the equation of the line through a slope and given point, we'll use the formula y minus y1 is equal to m times x minus x1. And if we need to write this in the slope-intercept form, it is y is equal to mx plus b. This is the slope-intercept form. So let's see, we have 7, 7. This is x1, this is y1. So let's use the formula. Y minus 7 is equal to m is 7 over 9 times x minus 7. Let's distribute 7 over 9 over the parentheses. Y minus 7 is equal to 7 by 9x minus 7 times 7 is 49 by 9. Let's add 7 both sides. We'll get y is equal to 7 over 9x minus 49 by 9. Plus 7. So we can make this 7 as, we can also write this as 7 over 9x minus 49 by 9 plus 63 over 9. And 63 minus 49 is 14 if we take the LCM. So this is plus 14 over 9. Since 63 is bigger, so 14 will be positive. So we have the equation as y is equal to 7 over 9x plus 14 over 9. Which is the answer in the D part. We can highlight that. Next problem. Write the equation of the line having slope minus 3 by 2 and going through minus 10, 0. So y minus 0 will be equal to minus 3 by 2 times x minus minus 10, or I can say y is equal to minus 3 by 2 times x plus 10, or y is equal to minus 3 by 2 x minus 3 by 2 times 10, 2 times 5, so 5 times 3, 15. Y is equal to minus 3 by 2 x minus 15. Which is the answer in the B part. We can highlight that. Next problem. Write the equation of the line having slope 5 over 2 and going through minus 7, minus 11. So y minus minus 11 is equal to 5 by 2 times x minus minus 7. Y plus 11 is equal to 5 by 2 times x plus 7. Y plus 11 is equal to 5x by 2 plus 35 by 2. Subtract 11. Y is equal to 5 over 2x plus 35 by 2 minus 11. I can write as 22 by 2. So y is equal to 5 over 2x plus 35 minus 22, 13 over 2. So, y is equal to 5 over 2x plus 13 over 2 is the answer, which we can see in the C part. I hope you can practice more problems on writing equations in slope-intercept form from a point and slope now. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.